The Grand Old Lady of Auckland's nightlife is celebrating her 70th birthday tonight. The iconic White Lady Burger Bar has been serving up fast food downtown since 1948 and has been owned by the same Kiwi family for most of that time.
Celebrations are going off on Fort Street and Lucas de Jong, as usual, has found himself with the food. Lucas, I'm told you're actually a regular down there.
Guys, this is 7 o'clock. This is when the White Lady turns up right on its 70th birthday. And I just want to say, this is about marking a landmark here in Auckland City. I want to introduce you to a few people in here. Come on out, guys. Come on out. We've got a whole lot going on. We'll just look this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We've got a whole lot of people in here.
Hello, everybody.
This guy. This is what the White Lady down here in Auckland is all about, guys. We've got crowds, we've got people. I'll just go with my cameraman Lee over this way ever so slightly. This is a band that'll be playing here tonight. There's a cake, but most importantly, we're giving away 300 cheeseburgers tonight. 300 cheeseburgers for free. We'll see you a little bit later on to get the carnage.
Oh my goodness, no wonder it's going off down there. 300 free burgers.
300.
And a lot of drag queens came out of the caravan too.
A lot.
How many drag queens can you fit in there?
Do you
it's amazing.
Lucas and then the drag queens. Very interesting. It'd be great if Lucas sent some of those burgers actually up to us.
We can see in the corner of our eyes that he's having a great time. Well done, Lucas. There's a special party on Fort Street tonight. The White Lady, you know her. She came to the rescue with a burger after the three jugs she sank at the Empire the other night. Well, it's her 70th birthday, and Lucas de Jong is there for the celebrations. Lucas, I don't mind what the burger is, but it must have beetroot in it, please.
It doesn't. These ones don't. I got given a crash course in making one of these burgers the other night. Just quickly, guys, check out the lines that are now here. This is what giving away 300 free burgers in Auckland City Centre looks like when you work at the White Lady. These guys have got a job cut out for them, but I reckon they can do it. I was here another night recently and gave it a little bit of a try myself.
At 5 to 7,
every night at this time,
rain, hail or shine.
As you can imagine, it can get hairy.
She's taking her spot in Auckland's heart.
This is family business, and this is for the family that can't be with us.
For 70 years, the White Lady's been in the Washer family, founded by Pop.
He was a cattle dealer, he was a butcher.
Then taken over by son Peter.
Well, he'd be really surprised that I actually managed to keep it going.
Who married Anna.
I've always been working in here off and on.
They had Max.
You know, a lot of them might be slurry memories.
Maya.
I do feel often like a trailer princess.
And Zach.
They would have all been in here, you know, 13, 14, working and earning a bit of money.
Now, the third trailer to take on the White Lady title continues the proud tradition of serving the masses.
Well, if I did the average, 6 million burgers.
People would come out from the movies and we would be just smashed. Before that it was the 6 o'clock swill.
But now?
Our busy hours are between midnight and 5 in the morning. We are gonna come
together. It's done today like it always was.
We're old school, we hand mix, bit of breadcrumb, salt and pepper in there.
And some elbow grease.
And some elbow grease. We haven't really changed a lot. The recipes have sort of stayed the same.
In 70 years, Peter says they've opened every night.
25,567.
But one.
When the power went out, and it happened on a Friday night.
The 5-week-long 1998 Auckland blackout, but that didn't stop them.
Us and Sky City were the only places by Saturday night which were still operating.
Now it's eldest son Max who's driving the business forward.
Now I've heard that you and your mum call him Gordon sometimes.
Oh, you mean Gordon Ramsay.
Now why would you call him Gordon Ramsay?
Because he loves us, he's easier for him to let loose on us. Sometimes it gets heated in the kitchen, but we always have a beer after work, eh?
This is a man passionate about a perfect burger.
So bacon next. No steak yet. Okay, I've decided already I'm probably not going to eat your burger. Sauce right to the edges. You just want to basically hit it and, yes, chop it. Are you going to try and put this in the bag, are you? And there you go. Well done.
My first White Lady.
It's a mum and pop business, it always has been.
And the next generation is standing by.
As long as people like us still, you know, we'll keep doing it. People keep buying the burgers, we'll keep going.
Best burger you've ever had?
I've taught them well.
Hey, This is crazy, guys. These guys are just pumping them out. And I'll tell you what, they look pretty good. I don't know if I can, I'm only showing you. Show the camera. Show the camera for us. That is a pretty good looking burger. Oh, they're pulling out a lot.
How much do they charge for a burger, Lucas? Can you hear me? How much do they charge?
This is free. They're free tonight. Do you guys, do you want one? Do you want a burger?
We'd love a burger.
I reckon I'm on the other side of Auckland City Centre. Can I have three of these?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this. We love a good live show challenge.
Brilliant. All right, you're going to run it up to work.
I will see you very shortly.
Oh my goodness. That is quite a long way. That's probably at least a K.
Is he in dress shoes?
He's in dress shoes and the suit.
I worry for his ankles in those dress shoes. I worry for Lucas.
You need quite a bit of support in dress shoe, don't you?
I don't want him to roll an ankle, but I do want a burger. So we'll just risk it.
I'm just quietly hoping for beetroot. Is that controversial?
No, I do like beetroot. I don't think they're doing a beetroot. I think they're just doing a cheese.
Mm. Oh my gosh! Lucas de Jong!
That's an impressive effort.
I can't believe you made it.
I'm spitting.
You need to have this. I've only had a couple of sips.
You've got one more story. We'll have a burger in a moment.
I cannot believe that. That was amazing time.
That is impressive. And that jacket as well.
Wow. And the burgers, they smell so good. They smell so good. Anyway, this is next level. And Lucas de Jong, we've got to get a close-up of Lucas because it was not raining outside. That is sweat. He ran these burgers back from Fort Street down the bottom of Queen Street. That is at least a K that you ran.
Google Maps said 12 minutes. I reckon I did it in about 11.
Well, that's amazing. 45. And just quickly, happy birthday to the White Lady. You are 70 years old today. This tastes as good as it did the last time I had one a couple of Saturdays ago.
Thank you, Lucas.
The onion is next level.
Thank you. And in Hush Puppies.
So good.
He did it in Hush Puppies.